Newton's second law of motion. In an inertial frame of reference, the vector sum of the forces on an object is equal to the mass of that object multiplied by the acceleration of the object. F equals ma.
Cause I'm looking in the mirror.